we do to sell my favorite flannel moose shirt here.
Hey, Claude, you're going to Colorado. It's cold there. Do you want to be warm while you're there and having fun?
Oh, I hate getting cold.
Out on the slopes?
I get cold all the time. It's funny you said that. Even in the summer sometimes, I got to put on long underwear and stuff. You think this flannel shirt will keep me warm, Bill?
Well, imagine, Claude, you're skiing down the slopes and you have your thermal and you have this flannel shirt on underneath as well. Or when you're sitting by the fire in the lodge, oh my gosh, that shirt is going to keep you so warm. Ooh. And the ladies are going to want to come up and touch the softness of that fabric.
Oh, wait, you had me at ladies. Okay, come on. Come on, what's he doing?
The ladies would love the touch, and you're going to love the touch of that shirt. Man, feel that. Feel how smooth it is.
Oh, it's so smooth. It's so soft, and it's warm. And you mean total strangers are going to come up to me like I have a newborn puppy or something? And
oh, definitely, definitely. And smell it. Smell the freshness of it, of that flannel. And
oh, it has a good smell to it. It's like pine or something. Must be the
Our shirts come with that little
pine trees on there.
Exactly.
Oh, wow. Sold. Boom. What did Bill do? Give Bill a round of applause. He did a great job there. What did Bill do? How did Bill sell me?
He focused on how it would make you feel.
Yeah. What did he say, Bailey? When you say feel, what kind of words did he, adjectives, verbs, what did he use?
Imagine he talked about people coming.